So, out of all the Kirby games, the franchise's most recent is my first real Kirby game. Sad, ain't it? I mean, the series has a vast amount of games that came out of my time, so I should have no excuse for missing these, right? Well, you're right. But, thanks to the wonders of the internet, I have experienced them second-handedly. This got off topic fast. In any case, I'll be taking a look at the various allies Kirby can have in this game, and give my personal thoughts on them. And now, without further ado, enjoy! Link the power-up, g'day?
My good sir.
Bombs. Bombs everywhere. Don't say Jehovah, anyone! If Indiana Jones was small, two easy steps. Approach, and smash him with a hammer! Hard to master, just like in real life! Finally! Kirby can be in the Olympics now!
Oh, the fires of hell!
All in one adorable package! Don't let him near Florida. Hashtag, let him be good again. ADHD is your best friend. The best representation of water. This is Psychonauts, right? Flying around at the speed of sound.
Janitorial duties. To the extreme!
Ryu the power-up. What high school wrestlers wish they could do.
As if bugs weren't scary enough!
This is not what a spider should be doing!
I'm singing in the rain.
What art school did he go to, and how do I enroll in it? Now Kirby can eat his enemies in another way! For the normal power-ups that can't be allies, they are as follows.
I just need...
It's murder party time! Me the power-up!
Dr. Octagonopus!
Quick note for these guys going forward. They did nothing wrong.
Now then! Put this guy in Smash already, Sakurai!
Penguin Boy is third best hammer wielder. Mexican Majora's Mask Link with demon wings. I'ma go individually for this next one. A travel-sized fire-breathing boulder for your convenience.
How can you perfectly freeze things in water?
Is a bird.
One more you need. The hungriest clown for destruction since the Joker.
He got googly eyes.
Oh God, somebody help me!
Cuteness. Overload!
Objectively the most powerful, because mirrors. The best kind of rat thief. Space Dumbledore and Voldemort. All in one. Dumb Spider Mage Boy. Gundam Evangelion Power Rangers. Weaponized Gajinkas. Moltres. Zapdos, and Articuno. And that's it. Thanks for watching. Please hit like, comment, and subscribe. And be sure to hit that bell, or whatever. I don't know. Who would watch me? I mean, I can't be...